Those aerobics tapes are really starting to
trend. Hey, can I borrow the camera?
Hey, Clarence. What's up, too?
We're telling scary stories. Last time, Jeff got so scared.
You guys, you're late.
The happy newlywed couple went to sleep. The Daisy Man forgotten.
Scared.
And then, bam! A big chopper motorcycle drove all over the man's face. And ever since, the man was blind.
Wow.
I got one. It happened right here in Bendel Park. One day, a baby boy named Lonnie crawled off into the forest, never to be seen again. According to the missing persons report, all he had with him was his baby bottle.
A baby bottle?
Clarence, let me finish. People in the neighborhood say you can still hear Lonnie's cry, deep in the woods, looking for someone to play with.
Aw, poor little guy.
That is just baloney.
No, no, it's his ghost, and there's a rhyme that makes him come out.
Yeah, right. What's the rhyme, then?
It could be dangerous.
Oh, nothing's gonna happen.
Come on, Jeff, tell us.
All right, it goes like this. Lonely Lonnie come to play. We can play and play all day.
Huh? Very funny, Jeff.
Seriously, the flashlight won't... Huh?
What's that?
Did you guys hear that?
It's coming from the
Hello?
Forest.
Hello? Anyone there?
What do you see?
I can't see anything.
Give me that. There.
Wow, Sumo, I love you.
God, that's right.
Hey, where's Jeff?
Jeff?
Whoa.
What even is that?
I don't know.
Play with me.
Ah! Jeff?
There is no more Jeff.
Ah! Jeff!
There was only... Lonnie!
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.